welcome to FCF. We're so glad that you've chosen to worship with us. Put our hands together, sing this, He is worthy of all that we are. Come on, sing it.
He's coming on the clouds, the King of Kings will bow down.
Yeah.
And every chain will break, let's move.
Yeah.
Isn't it great to be in God's house this morning? There's something super special about corporate worship. I remember sitting on a couch and worshiping for like 6 months with Jesse and my three kids, and that's not the same as this. Amen. Last week, Pastor Randy was sharing in his message what true worship looks like. That it comes from a place of authentic surrender to God. That God is looking for people who will worship Him in spirit and in truth. We look at His way. We say, God, Your way is best. This isn't something that I do on a Sunday. This is a total surrender of my heart to You. James 4, verse 7 says it this way. It says, to submit yourselves to God. That word's also translated to surrender or to give. And it just talks about putting yourself completely under someone else's authority, saying, you know, your way is best. He says to resist the devil and he'll flee. And that's just us saying, God, I've seen all that the world has to offer, but I believe that Your way is best. And this is what I think is the paramount verse of this entire passage. Most of James 4 is corrective. They're just not us. We don't blow it, but they were blowing it back then. Under the inspiration of the Holy Spirit, James, the brother of Jesus, pens these words. He says, leave all that behind. Submit yourself to God. Resist the devil. And right here he says, draw near to God and He'll draw near to you. And that's just my heart every single day, God, that I would get closer to You. Anybody else, that's your heart's cry, that God, I just want to be closer to You. I want to know Your heart. I want to know Your ways. So right now, Father, we just push everything else aside. God, we focus our hearts completely on You. As we've said, we've seen all that the world has to offer, but we love You. God, we love Your ways. We want Your will from a pure, authentic place. I just want to sit at Your feet and worship You. Draw near to us, Father. We want to be where You are. We want to be in Your presence, Jesus.
More than anything that You
time just like that, making your hearts cry.
I just want you
more than enough.
Nothing else.
All I need is
nothing else. Nothing else will do. Allow your word to take root in our heart and change us.